Welcome to the iPad Pilot and Demo. We'll be looking at email, web browser, VDI interface, calendar, and contacts. Mail, calendar, and contacts are all synchronized with Outlook. Simply touching the email icon brings up the current mail where you can read, respond, and compose email. The iPad calendar is laid out similar to a desk calendar. Simply click on an active appointment to see dial-in information and other details. Contacts, synchronized with Outlook, alphabetically list all current entries. Editing an entry here will change an entry in Outlook. Using the VPN function, currently in development for the iPad at GE, allows users to access browser-based application using the same key fob they have for the laptop VPN. Once connected, simply launch the browser and enter the URL to gain access to an application like Salesforce.com. Also, while VPN'd in, going to a virtual desktop interface, or VDI, will allow a laptop-like experience. Here, GE Folders, Support Central, and other internal applications are readily available. In summary, email, calendar, and contacts all synchronize with GE's Outlook. VPN, still in development, allows access to Salesforce.com, a virtual desktop interface, and other internal applications. Web browsing, using the iPad Safari browser, will get users to most internet sites. Lastly, through VDI, this too still in development, allows access to GE folders inside GE and other Support Central sites.